This video demonstrates how to use the Fax Header Print function. To use this function, you must pre-register the fax header in Program Fax Information on the Facsimile Features menu. It is important to note that in the USA, the fax header is required to contain the telephone number of the line your machine is connected to. It will be printed on the header of every page you send. Press the Transmission Mode key. Select the Option Setting key. Press the Fax Header Print key. Make sure that Set is selected. Press the Fax Header key and select the fax header you want to use. Select the OK key 4 times.